Today's our last day. Heading out. Bye, Scotland. Edinburgh. Edinburgh.
Edinburgh.
Edinburgh. Edinburgh.
Like you would say there's a borough in the city.
Edinburgh.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks for fixing me. Say goodbye. Let's go see what our view is. It's an alley view, but... Keep working. Who's stopping you?
You are.
Oh boy.
You know how clever I am, Mom?
How clever are you?
I have all my bags within the one bag.
Howdy, neighbor. Those are the neighbors. That's not our apartment. That's a familiar sound. Billions of bottles being dumped every single day. Billions. Billions. Glass recycling made easy. Say one thing, they definitely could use a street sweeper to come through once in a while. And the garbage men are not neat about throwing the trash away. They drop little bits of paper and just casually walk by it. Not a small amount of them either, just like at least 15, 20 pieces of trash fall while they're getting the garbage and they just leave it. But no biggie. Somebody must pick it up. I think it's the responsibility of the storekeepers to clean up in front of their place. That's why the garbage men leave it. Property Restoration Services. First trade van I've seen since I've been here. No, I didn't see anywhere a hardware store. I saw one paint store. Yeah, but still, every single one of these apartments needs to be maintained.
And you know what? People might come here and need things for the hardware store.
That's mine. Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm wondering why this one. this date too?
No, this is first.
That's, Dad bought that.
Then we should put it in my bag, yeah.
Yes.
The juice box saved the day.
It's like the mess.
Yeah, no, I never got any messages from you. Maybe the beginning. Like once I bought, the first time I got it, you paid for it, and then I didn't get anything like your trip was coming up. Like I keep getting messages from Aer Lingus talking about our trip's coming up, be prepared, look at the COVID restrictions or whatever, things have changed. I don't think it applies to this country. UK.
I like her dress too.
Oh, look at her shoes. I don't know how people do that.
It's your wedding day.
Look at how fancy with the lace. It's pretty. She's trim. I do too. She's doing okay with her shoes.
She's in no hurry.
Wow. I'm sorry, we missed all that, but it was like such a quick...